A closer look at a new Windows feature that remembers everything you do on your computer.
Rich DeMuro takes a look at the privacy implications in today's Rich on Tech.
Microsoft's new AI PCs come with a unique new feature called Recall. It gives your computer a photographic memory, so you can find anything you've seen on your screen later. Question is, will it protect your privacy? A new feature in Windows remembers nearly everything you do on your computer.
With Recall, we're going to leverage the power of AI and the new system performance to make it possible to access virtually anything you have ever seen on your PC.
The software takes snapshots of your screen and makes them searchable, either through a timeline or by keyword.
Based on research that we've done, people spend 1 hour a day at work just trying to find things.
That could be a file, a web page you visited, or an image.
Recall gives you basically a virtual photographic memory of everything you've ever done on your PC.
It's a potentially helpful tool.
You can see here a timeline of everything that you've done on your computer.
With some serious privacy implications.
This is something that will watch and store only on your device. Everything you've seen or done on your computer, and then you can find it in a timeline later. You could search for it and pull up that thing that you were searching for, that project you were working on, that thing you saw on a website somewhere that you can't find anymore.
Recall is turned on by default. There is an option to pause it or turn it off completely. It won't record when you're in a private browsing session, and you can exclude certain apps or websites completely with some limitations. In my tests, searching was impressively thorough, but it wasn't always flawless.
Maybe I wanted to find some trees. Go in here, there's some trees that I was working on in a picture.
One more tap takes you back to that document, file, or web page. You can decide how much storage you want Recall to use on your hard drive. Snapshots are encrypted by default, and everything is processed locally. Nothing is sent to the cloud.
And we've got built-in privacy control, so you can always pause your content. You can delete your snapshots.
Microsoft says you will not be able to get the new Recall feature on older computers. Plus, it's in testing status, which means the features could change based on customer feedback. If you want to learn more, you can go to my website, richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro. That's Rich on Tech.